How I feel to be the youngest member of Mines is more. Well, sometimes you get a little bit teased, but I'll strike back hard, and they know. What about the Mines is more fans? Yeah, it's fucking amazing. I just saw a few people that had Active Rage tattoos on their arms, also Mines is more tattoos, and from the other members of the crew. And every weekend you see him front row with the flags and with the t-shirts and going mental every single time. And it's just, yeah, it's perfect. No words for that. What can people expect from this year's Labelnight? Well, it's 10 years of Mines is more, so yeah, you can expect all the music that is released at Mines is more, older stuff, newer stuff. And of course, all the members will be at the lineup. It's gonna be guaranteed mayhem, for sure.
Up in a brainstorm.